tinseled sea. Now he sailed east and he sailed west until he came to well-known Turkey, where he was taken and put in prison until his life it became weary. Proud Turkey had one only daughter, one only daughter of high degree. She stole the keys to her father's prison and bought Lord Bateman she would set free. Now she went down to her father's cell. She treated him to the best of wine, and every toast that they drank together, I wish Lord Bateman that you was mine, you was mine. She took him down to her father's harbor. She treated him to a ship of fame. Farewell, farewell, Lord Bateman, she cried, I fear I never will see you again. 7 years I'll make a vow, and 7 more I'll keep it strong. Yes, I'll make a vow, and 7 more I'll keep it strong. Sure, I won't wed with no other woman if you don't wed with no other man.
Himself within. Oh yes, oh yes, cried the proud young porter, he's now just taken his young bride in. Go bid him send me a slice of cake and a bottle of young porter. Away, away, away ran he, till he came into Lord Bateman's chamber, and he fell down upon bended knee. What news, what news, my proud young porter? What news have you brought to me? I just saw one of the prettiest maidens that ever yet my master since young, so fire has followed me. It's true I was smitten, the bride of your daughter. She's none